I just lied to my husband. For you. He confessed to your night in Paris.
Oh, no.
And I had to pretend, not very convincingly, I add, that I was shocked. And I'm going to have to go on pretending until you move on or until we forget about you.
You don't mean that.
Isn't that both what we want, though? For you to get married and move far away. Lola, wouldn't it be best if we just told Francis the truth?
No, for me it would not.
Then you could stay in my life. We could find our friendship again.
And what are we now? Enemies?
I am a liar to my husband. And if the truth comes out and he loses faith in me for it, I will resent you.
It won't come out. Ever. I will take this secret to my grave.
You have to marry Philip, Nadine. It's the only solution. You both have secrets to hide.
What secrets does he have?
Francis told me that the Count prefers men in his bed.
He prefers men? Oh, so that's what he meant by amusing companions. It's all for his inheritance. He'd never be a true husband.
What does that matter? As long as it solves your problems, keeps you from being shamed?
I'd be living a lie forever with no chance of happiness.
Well, maybe you've had your chance.
What does that mean?
It means that you made a mistake, and now you have to fix it before it destroys my marriage. If Philip Nardine asks you to marry him, you will accept. Or I will tell Francis the truth myself.